Now that you have listened to the story, Elmer the Elephant, you will now begin to create your own Elmer the Elephant. We will be drawing your elephant today with a pencil. Please save this drawing for next week. We will be adding a pattern. A pattern has repeating shapes and lines. To begin, first draw a large oval and leave a spot open for the head. Then draw four square shapes for the feet. Draw a curved shape for the head and the trunk. Then draw another curved line for the ear. Add a circle for the eye and a triangle shape for the tail. Then draw straight horizontal lines across the elephant. And try to evenly space these. Next, draw straight vertical lines across the elephant. And try to evenly space those. Finally, begin creating a pattern on your elephant. I'm going to use repeating wavy lines, stars, and heart shapes. Remember to keep this drawing safe for next week. You can post a picture of your artwork in progress to Google Slides.